Burger's good.
Chick-fil-A's good.
You're always up for Chick-fil-A, man.
Yeah.
I like Chick-fil-A.
Chick-fil-A is really good.
Can we get some after we come home?
The problem is parking.
Oh, man.
So you gotta think about that stuff.
We'll take up like 10 spots.
Probably can't even get in there, period. That's the whole issue, is parking.
There you go.
That's what I just said.
What's up, Elmo?
Okay, so we're in Marine Stadium Launch. So where are you?
I'm on the other side, gonna unload the boat. Find a place in the sand and I'll find you guys when you come with the boat.
Okay, bye.
All right, bye-bye. Caught out here, it's hard to breathe. Oh, yeah.
Zing, make sure there's no poison. That's a Becky's backpack.
Okay.
Ready? Yeah.
Yep. warm up.
Welcome everybody.
Are you in?
Okay, I'm in the front.
Great, Luke, you took my life vest. Tag.
Take your phone so you can text your girlfriend.
Hold on, just leave it up there real quick.
Okay.
Gotta dry
I'll tell
off
Shelby that
something.
You're mean to girls. Your screen is so weird. How can I see your screen like this?
Now?
Huh?
We're going to the Lucille right now?
Wait, what time did we say the pickup time? We're trying to look at the Lucille.
Curbside, tap. Your vehicle info.
It's 1207.
I guess we could just go straight there if we wanted to.
Alright, we're supposed to pick it up at 1230.
What time is it?
Well, it's going to get us.
Okay, let's do one more lap before.
Yeah.
Do one lap.
It's 12:07.
Max speed 35.
You know, going on the ground. You know, on the ground.
Okay.
You know?
Huh?
Going on the ground, you know. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. I could see our dock.
I say by the time you guys walk up there, it'll be about 12:30.
Okay.
I'm gonna give them the description.
Huh? Description of the boat or description of us?
Move to the middle, dude. How you doing?
Afternoon, sir.
Well,
We're gonna go to that dock right there.
Yeah.
You think I could turn it, or you want to do it?
Oh, let me do it. Remember when we were here that one time that big ass fish was swimming under the boat? It's about this big. It was about that fat. I don't know what the heck he was.
Did he keep hitting your boat?
No, he was just looking at us swimming under the boat. Actually, I have tinnitus, so everything I hear, it's been playing in bands for many years.
Oh, really?
Yeah. My ears are just ringing.
I used to have that, but I don't nearly have it as bad anymore. Because it's like you hear a constant ringing in your ears.
Oh, yeah, that's mine ringing right now. Don't tell that too tight. Did she pay for it, right?
Okay, yeah, I think so. She gave me a receipt, so yeah.
Hold on, let me describe what the... Okay, I just sent a description of you guys.
Okay.
I said two male teenagers.
Good evening, everybody. Thanks for coming. Welcome to our little soiree.
Oh, the wet ass. Say hi for the camera.
Hello?
Oh,
what's up?
Hey, don't break the camera. Puppy, you're the man. Come on, man. Get the hole in the hole. Push me out, push me out. Here we go.
The glasses make you cry more. So I have to not wear mine.
That much trim, I get it.
We're going over there?
Yeah, we're going through the neighborhood.
Okay, oh yeah. So
turn on some music.
Pick up the tune.
Thank you. see what it looks like in that neighborhood. It might be too many paddle boarders in there. That's what they do, Riley, to keep a shaped paddleboard like that. It's a core builder.
Yeah.
Oh, I could go in there a little bit. Nah, they still got it blocked off. See that crane?
Oh.
I can't get in there. They got a lot of construction going on. We'll go around this outside of the neighborhood. Yeah, what do you think, yo? We still are, baby.